as we make this dragon beast. I mean, like, this is the third video back on making. And welcome back to Horizon Dawn. So last few videos, I thought this looked like a person. Now I understand what it actually is. It goes like this. That little round thing's actually a, like, missile launcher. It's a weapon. This thing right here is his head. Here, let me show you. That's his head. It's like a little weapon type thing. That thing back there is tail, and all four of those are legs. And it should have another weapon on the other side. It's this, but upside down. Like that, but upside down. Alright, anyways, for this video, let's go ahead and get this. Also, this is Horizon Dawn. Horizon Zero Dawn. And, you should check out my other videos to see what's happening. You can kind of just look at, like, the first few seconds of it to kind of tell what. Which one goes in order. You know, instead of making a title, I should just put Horizon Dawn Part, like, 3 or Part 4 or something. Same with description. You guys, my last few, like, my last video, I just said, look at the other Horizon Dawn videos, to see the description. Yeah. Just see the, first video I ever made of that, in like the first 2 minutes or something, it'll say it's my first time. It's like new game, and it'll show up at the title screen. So, and I think it's like rating a bandit's fort or base or something, and then it'll also say like giant. Dinosaur also in the title, and that is true. There's a huge, like, giant. Hold on here. Do I really want to mess with all those? Probably not. Let me go see which one of these are again. Oh. Watcher and 3 scrappers. Good. I don't have a horse with me for some reason. I don't know where my horse is. In general, just a scam card right there. I think this is all the traders. There's not a single trader in this entire area. The nearest trader, probably. guess my weight is right about here. That's only 600 of a freaking 1,000 we have to walk.
Ouch.
What? Does this hurt you?
To override these machines, I'll have to find out where they came from.
Two horses. I was trying to get more, but they just done. No, don't. or is he? All of them.
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
So, here's a campfire right here. I am my... super loud. But isn't. Alright, where do I go? Help me, horsey. Charger, I saw your fall. Please don't slow down. This is like 2 inches of water. Hey, man.
Whoa!
dead now. Alright, let's get this metal shards right here. All that stuff. Hup! Watch your lens. I only have like 4 of those. Alright. Supposed to get up there. More like do this. All right, it's not working. Oh yeah, I see. Yep, that might be. You gotta be kidding me. How do I get up there? Maybe I get up here first. Yeah, that's the way down. That's probably it. Well, that does clear up a lot of traveling. Excuse me.
It's heavy. The world's going white.
Why you gotta be so rude? You know I am human too. Give me. I am so hungry. Yeah, but I'm making a YouTube video. You just now held chicken nuggets in front of my face and didn't give me any. Quite literally, you showed me them. I'm pretty sure that means that you don't get them if you want them, but like, this is already like 20 minute video, if you want to tell, just click the little red bar at the bottom. Don't make it about 30. Quick save, so I don't die and have to restart. Wouldn't that be so, that'd be so bad, remember that? But, alright, why is there like 5 different ones? Do I have to kill him?
Whatever happens to me, will be safe.
I'm sure I kill him. I really want to.
Mother's crown.
Oh,
feels
oh,
more
it's
like
you.
A military camp.
The outcast turned seeker.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us, lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Are you always like that? I don't know what sons are though. I am.
How did you win those sons?
I took down machines with 3 different types of arrows: freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
I don't care about that.
Warchief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need to harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stay buff the machines. That leaves the matter of a lancehorn lens. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take the if you would.
Alright, I'm just gonna skip all this stuff now. That's okay with you.
It's her!
What are they shooting at? Also, the that you hear is just me taking the mic and putting it closer to my face because I'm having to push it out like a lot so I don't get food on it because I'm eating chicken nuggets. Because everybody loves chicken nuggets. And if you don't, I don't. You're obviously not chicken. If you're not chicken, you're not well.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast.
Wait, what?
My hunting party. My party has. You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you? How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines. We didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Should have got out of there quick.
All Mother has forsaken us. We cannot hope to be saved.
Sorry, I'm just really hungry.
Next time, I'll remember what the matriarchs did.
The Karja have sealed off the valley to save themselves from corruption. I can't bear to look at the corrupted machine. It's a perversion of nature.
Some things are beyond our ken. I'll know better next time.
Alright, listen, I know that you guys...
Here she is!
The hero!
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you alright?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
Yes, I was.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My Ben, you're a clep. Fine, just... Should have got out of there quick.
I do want to actually hear the maids.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
I have like
the Karja capital. West will take you to it.
I'll have more.
But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west.
Yeah.
Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
How could the Karja ruthless close the border where the corruption spreads? Goddess, forget them.
Careful out
there. Those who have fallen to corruption this long.
We both know it's not safe.
Show mercy.
curiosities for Dreamers.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
I'd wish you safe travels, but we both know it's not safe.
Careful out there.
I wish you some smiles. I will find some smiles.
Better have a travel pack. I'll move that. I'm so mad at you.
Help us, please.
You!
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Wait, first of all, I feel like the radar would be really good, but apparently all this stuff's better. Actually, I don't know. More black, more that. Ooh, we have a purple. That doesn't seem too good to me. Seriously? Alright, I guess we're like, we'll get some meat. Question mark. Sample box, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Metal bolt pick. I think that'd be pretty nice, to be honest. Whatever that shoots it.
I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
He has a lot of stuff. Alright, I want some spears. Why are no spears for sale? Maybe one that does more damage.
Obviously,
search for melted snow. Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Rock jaunt. Feel like it. Where's the other one?
Forget about traveling light. This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Poison? I don't know about that, but maybe some dark magic or trickery. Corruption, since they're machines, it could just be a virus, you know? I could very much so be it. In fact, that's probably it. These aren't corrupted, right?
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to override them. Machines, quick.
Thank you.
can see me. I need this.
All of them are we got scrappers. I hate those. Wait, what is that? Fire, right? So I'm gonna save those. I guess I'll use these.
Here they come, corrupted watchers. Trouble. the fort will let me pass over the mountains. Got too much already. Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
White as stone? Did she just not say white as stone?
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Kaja fort?
Huh, yeah, apparently. I'll go freaking protect you guys, cause I got an awesome spear that does more damage.
A corruptor.
Aw, great. I get to deal with the thing.
This day.
I had to defeat a corruptor. I don't want to hear that. Two of them. I had to defeat two corruptors. And that's this thing right here. This giant freaking thing with two missile launchers at each side. Stupid.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
Excuse me?
You heard her. Open the gates.
I will slap
and
you.
And send word to Captain Balan. Where are you headed, girl?
West!
I'll set
myself.
Meridian!
Open the gate!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times.
You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines.
Anyways, that's it for this video, right? I defeated like 2 corruptors. I think that's good enough. So, bye. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe, share, leave like, and comment. And if you never want to miss a video, hit that little bell. Peace, JP out.